I'm doing my college football stuff. So. So yeah. Wow, number two versus number 13.
Number two.
BT looks good.
I mean, number two in the country.
Could they be the national champions?
Come out, showing it wide. He gets a little bit. Oh, man. He's coming down hard.
here.
Second down, 8 yards to go. Ball on the 44-yard line. And four receivers lined up here. Knocked back to back. Throws. Dart was the intended target. That'll make it third down.
Yeah.
up on that one. Well, I think the pressure forced that miscue, guys.
Yeah, good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. And they got excellent pressure on that throw.
Good second down.
Much on that pass.
One greatest game of all time, something. Six tackles, Edwards, Williams, and Brinlock. You got Navy, who's 8-0 against ECU, who has only got one win, so Navy would love to be in the top 20. Holy, Roger Starbucks is on for six touchdowns. Jenkins actually ended up
first and 10.
They're running the three defensemen combined.
Steps up. He lets it go. Catches it. Allen brings him down for a walk. Drop back to you.
stopping the defense from getting the sack there. It's tough for a quarterback to throw the football when he has that kind of rush coming at him. Scores, then everybody is going to be pointing fingers at that old coach.
All right, they'll go to work at the 25-yard line.
He's campus, but you knew he was going to be there.
And they make the stop at the 30-yard line. About 5 yards there on the pullback here.
Iowa is beating up on Indiana, so they're coming around the middle.
End of the game. What are your final thoughts of folks? Thanks for tuning into our game. Our final score, Navy 27, East Carolina 7. Oklahoma State comes back to the top 25. Thank you much. Stansy, but it's still in his gut. End of the week, Cam Newton and Tim McDonald are ready to begin. So, you're